Alrighty. Continuing on. The backtracking. Based on the amount of maps left, I've saved 42 maps and I'm on the 35th. Not much game left. That means, based on what I've seen Mark play, I've seen quite a bit of it. The furthest I've gone to is her being in a astronaut suit doing something. Was probably right by the end. Oh well. I don't fully remember it, so it's fine. You already? Okay. To get all the way up there, and I'm not allowed to save.
Said no way, not our job. Next he'll be asking for monogram towels and a massage. So we didn't do that. We told him that. Brett, over and out.
Okay, so now we're just gonna load that, and according to how collectibles work in this, I should still have that log while being here. And this should be here, yeah? No, it's coming. Guess I'll come back for that plan later.
Serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau, and Sikhs and Habitation Suites.
Yeah, I did get it. Why don't I have 006? Guess I'll get that later. I better. Why am I up here? Oh, I did call it. Shit, that's why. Oh, did I do? Okay.
Serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seeks and Synthetics.
that a human? Looked like he broke in half. Why is he sitting in midair? I took the damn wrong elevator again. Why are there two elevators side by side? Getting the 6 log here. Here, that's where we're supposed to be. Oh, the room that I was talking about. I remember that the mask is gonna fly on my face.
Patton's at the edge of the system. Reveille's giving me a list of stuff she says he's doing. Says Mother's not gonna let us hit the gas if we don't fix the secondary load unit. Hell of a lot of work for a routine flight. Dallas, if you somehow found the time in your schedule to listen in on this, Brett and me, we're doing double time. If you don't come good with the bonus, we'll be taking it to the Union.
That. Still got it. Just need a save for it to actually save in my saving the save. Freaking kidding me. Side by side. Not this one, it's the other one. Sucks we can't sprint through all of this, but if we do, we'll be dealing with the alien so much. And I think next mission, I need like 300. Yeah, 300 flamethrower. So I'm going to need this flamethrower. And then the next one after that, 200. So I need my flamethrower fuel. And I have just enough for that. Were there humans or was there an android? What happened there? The dramatic music. Doesn't matter, don't need to deal with it. Let's get out of here. Wasn't the alien. That's the right map. Wow, you're still alive. Good shit.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
What the hell? Did somebody just die or something? God, you're noisy. Hammer by the save point. Thought I shut that shit off a long time ago. I didn't see any camera unless I just walked right by it, and that's why it's so mad.
Lambert, navigator on the USCSS Nostromo, registering that all navigation beacons and Sol system coordinates have now been verified by Mother. Antarctica Traffic Control will get our call on October 22nd, or a few hours on either side. Signing off.
be wary of these. Looks like I'm done backtracking now.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Guns are still out. Stay clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
Shit, I was supposed to throw a smoke grenade here. Ooh, ooh. There we go. I'm glad they didn't come out to kill me. That would have sucked.
Thank you.
great.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 80% and falling.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Hope that's working. Seemed to have worked. Kill them all, hopefully. There you are. Seems you got them all. Dude, you destroyed these guys. I can sprint temporarily, yay! Mother shit. Okay, never mind. Excuse me. Oh yeah, that's six bodies, okay. Just making sure. I use a smoke bomb, that's set, okay.
Save. You okay?
Listen, my boy.
Transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
I'll be so sad if he dies. Boo, I have to walk again. Back in this room, it's been so long. Are those friggin' humans? Yep. There, what the hell? Oh, that's so difficult to loot. Doing. I'm climbing a ladder. That's what I'm doing. Hello. Jeez. Oh, okay. Was that it? Okay, did it. Did I? Oh, there we go.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
Let me down, or is there another way down? Okay. Making sure I don't miss any tags. It's down here, not up there. Right there. Thank you. Yeah, I think this is as far as I've seen. Nothing past this. I am now completely blind. Well, maybe not yet, but like, I don't think I fully saw what was happening with the suits. I was outside. So after the point of being outside, then blind. Yeah. I'm almost there. Yeah. Well, I can't run in this thing. That's B. It's just a long ass walk. Is that an alien just flew by? Or just debris? Thank you. take the long way back. Finally. Gotta be precise here.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy?
Oh my god.
Ricardo, come in.
Ricardo, no. Okay. Let me in. Let me just chill here for a second and make all the shit. Man, now I need sensors. I found all those sensors. Ricardo. Oh, you're still mad, huh? The music, or is that thing running at me still?
A right there.
I didn't even get to see Ricardo because of stupid alien. I'm on map 40. Three more to go. This is a big map, though, so. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay. This looks like an entirely different area. Okay, what items will I need? A flare or noisemaker, which I'll have a flare. Bolt gun. And 300 flamethrower. Good. Still have a good amount. Okay, bye-bye. I'll come down and despawn you, or I'll go up, despawn you. Try again. Most likely find some more flares later. At least I hope he will. Glad the elevator still worked there. Good, you're an idiot. Bon appetit! Thank you. you to go away. Piss off. Your work's done. I have things to do. Go back up, ugly. Okay, anyway. What was it I made? Flashbang. I just need one for the noise maker. And reset it again.
Good here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movement from the floor below me. I haven't... ...that long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry.
Sucks, I wanted the loot that the guy had. Oh well. Bye bye. Well, that didn't take long.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-electric dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Where's the stupid... I'm in the wrong damn room. Whatever, I need to grab this anyway.
Pre-hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some persistence from the engineer staff, the ship's cat. Everyone regular, present, and correct. I sat out in the report I've just logged with Mother. I have a little more work to do setting up my equipment. We're ready to go.
Can you go already? Thank you. here now.
Listening to this, and you're on the team. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Sikhs and synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Yes, more fuel, please.
Dude,
entrances are getting ridiculous now. What the hell did that do? Damn it. So close. Get out of here. So I don't have to waste my ammo on you. Okay, Okay. Shit. Oh my god, that door scared me. Have some fuel in here. Damn it. Oy, oy, oy. Okay, I can sprint for the rest of this mission, so I'm good. I need more ammo. Just a little bit more. Oh, thank you.
You'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Seoul. Don't miss us too much. Dallas out.
Nice. Got all 10. Almost there. Might as well finish the first playthrough. Think I'll have to do another one. I'm not sure. For the rest of the... I might not have to. We'll see. All right, see ya.
Find an EVA suit. I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
Better work.
That's it.
Well, that hurt me more than him. Let's wait for it to actually, like, be active. Let's step back a bit. Why'd you choose that one, you piece of shit? where am I again? I am. Back over here. Where am I going? I don't even know where he was. watch out for air ducts, because if I go under one, the alien will instantly kill me, like it did there. I can't hear shit. Oh my god, it's so loud. The music. That was in death. Not you, this one. Sheesh. Strange. I have them all. Did I get the trophy? I guess I have to move forward a bit. Oh my god, wait, what? Where did I miss one? I hope that there's some, like, chapter select and I'm able to... What? Oh, well. Well, shit, come on. Thank you. the flip? What was that? Honestly, the only thing I need is the Molotov, which I only have two of, apparently. What the shit happened? Oh, okay, great. Go to the previous save. How the frick far was that? Okay, good. Thank you. glitchy ass alien. So that, oh my god. Persona 5 Royal has completely wrecked our PlayStation. Shadows in games just go nuts. Try this again.
Jesus.
Moved a little too fast there.
Just let me make it through here. Where are they?
Oh, we can go down. Holy shit balls. The frig is 25. Oh, there we are. Oh my goodness. How many more of these close calls am I gonna get? Oh my god.
Are you still there? I'm here.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge. Verlaine?
Breaking cars. Oh, left. Was I not fast enough? I don't think so. So let's just load the current save.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
All my friends are dead.
Verlaine?
Okay. And one shot? Why didn't I get one shot? What did I do wrong? God.
This is Ripley.
Was it patched? Was one shot patched?
This is Ripley.
I must have loaded in incorrectly somewhere. That or... Well, this series is going to be put on hold for a while. Oh no. Because I'm going to have to play through the entire freaking game again to get one shot. Complete the game without dying. Yeah, at least I got Mercy of Prudence and Survivor, which is kill no humans and beat it on the hardest difficulty. Even though this isn't the hardest difficulty. Ugh. I also didn't get the stupid tags one. So... hopefully it's like New Game Plus and that all the things that I got are saved. And I just need to get the specific ones. I don't have to go full on exploring. Okay, I wasn't close to the end as I thought I was, which I'm glad is the case. What I'm not glad about is the two trophies I'm missing. Well, no endgame cleanup just yet. Oh, I have to go through the game again. That's fine. This walkthrough I have here, I can squish down even more, so I don't have to sit around reading too much. It's just a lot of useless information. And since I have a map, I can just say go to 1, 2, 3. And in between those, I can be like, save here, don't save here. Pick up this.
This is Ripley.
Well, obviously she's alive, because Blackout exists, unless it's a... No, I think it was confirmed that it's a sequel, so... Well, it can be on any difficulty, so I can basically just do this again on the easiest difficulty, get the tag I'm missing, complete the game without dying. It'll be way easier. Where did I screw it up? I mean, the one mission where you had to complete it without dying, I got that. So it must have been one of the later levels where I screwed it. But I did everything. Ugh. Man, that's freaking lame. Whatever. Hey, maybe I'll get one shot after the credits. We'll see. The tag, obviously I'm missing a tag. If anything, if it does save, I can go back to a specific mission and grab it there, the mission I missed it on. Wonder if it's the cleanup. Let me just check right now. I can't, because I have to look at the board. I have to look at the logs. Well, that's the story of Alien Isolation. Very good game. Doesn't really play on my fears, but Alien is very nerve-wracking to go up against. The humans and androids are just freaking annoying. Because the androids are impossible to stop, unless it's me. The humans are so hard to... are hit so hard, but are so easy to kill with other means. The alien and the android and all that. And then the alien, which is also impossible to kill.
Signing off.
Sometimes the flamethrower does it, like, sometimes they rush at you even after using the flamethrower and knock your health down a bit. But yeah, very good. Wonder if we'll ever get an Alien game as good as this ever again. Has there ever even been an Alien game? Like an official one? Not just a side game? Like Alien Isolation 2? I think there was like some multiplayer thing that was added to this game? I don't remember. May play that in the future, maybe. Just gonna wait for these credits to roll. Let's check out the trophies. Get that in the endgame cleanup, including this one. That is most likely the one shot. Nope, there's one shot. Don't know what this is. We'll get it. Probably have to die to the... Oh, it's probably the die to the alien 100 times. That's gonna be fun. and then that, which was supposed to be next. What I'll most likely do is play the game myself, and then when I get to the last mission, then... thinking, because what if I don't get it? I start streaming, I finish the ending, and I don't get it again. How hilarious would that be? Stop before I end stream. I'm gonna see if all the stuff saves. The logs. And if they do, I'll go and find it in the mission, unless it's far off into the mission.
Verlaine, I'm on my... way up to the bridge.
When I... No, I definitely... Never mind. Let me just look it up. seems you keep the IDs even if you start a new game. That's where you can load the saves. You continue game, see what log I'm missing, or not log, ID I'm missing, and then we'll see if I'll get it really quickly or if it's way further in the level. Mission 12. What? Beneath the desk. Huh. It's in the room with all of that loot for weapons. Yeah, I'm not doing that right now. I'm gonna move on, to another game. Man! I'll do that in my new game. Get that and the... Obviously, I didn't get the... one shot or whatever it's called. We'll see what I play tomorrow, or not tomorrow, because it's a Twitch blackout. Thursday. Well, that's gonna be it for the stream. If you enjoyed, come follow me on Twitch, Twitter, like, subscribe on YouTube, and thank you for watching.